Hi, my name is Pierre Leclerc, winemaker at Grain Make Wines in Robertson, and today I'd like to speak to you about our vintage rosé, which is a wine that is blended from different areas, and it's a blend of 95% Pinot Noir and 5% Chardonnay. The wine comes from the regions of Stellenbosch, Robertson and Slanghoek Valley, pressed separately and then blended together and put in bottle for a total amount of 4.5 years of secondary fermentation to rest on the lees and bring out the beautiful creamy complexity and aromatics of the Pinot Noir and Chardonnay together. We currently present this wine in the Riedel Veritas glass, which is a spectacular glass to showcase the exquisite complexity and aromatics of the wines which age for a longer period of time. It has a broader bowl and then a concentration of the glass to the top, which really helps to concentrate all the aromatics that is released, so that you can enjoy the wine as a wine and not just as a frivolous bubbly.